Really pleased that in our new Alder Hey hospital we are going to have a dedicated outpatient pharmacy to serve all our outpatients. This will be situated just at the entrance to the new hospital.
The new Alder Hey hospital has provided us with a perfect opportunity to explore the new technologies available on the market and really improve service delivery and patient care for our children. We've invested in automated drug storage cabinets, Omnicell cabinets, which will be used to dispense the medicines at ward level for the children who are inpatients. They will contribute to our patient safety agenda.
In addition to this, on our oncology unit, we have another dedicated dispensary, and this will be staffed by our specifically trained pharmacists and technicians, and they will provide a service to some of our sickest patients.
We've also got state-of-the-art equipment in our aseptic services unit. This is the unit where we prepare our intravenous feeding solutions, our chemotherapy solutions for the oncology patients, and also some of the complex injectable medicines that we give to our medical specialties patients.
Throughout the whole hospital, on every ward, we will have a mini dispensary, and based in that dispensary will be pharmacists and technicians, again, who will be close to our patients, giving them the best pharmacy service.